The best tip I can give you about getting a rip entry is making sure your hands are completely flat to the water. So you don't want them being bent like this or like this. You want them completely flat, get as much surface area of your hand on the water as possible. And when you hit the water, everything has to be tight. Your stomach, your back, your legs, your toes, everything has to be stretched. Because the last thing that the judges see when you hit the water are your feet. So make sure they're pointed.